November 21, 2015, this Jack Russell, female spade, 5 years old, had a lump below the jaw, which is obvious from here. They can see from here. It's only the right side, right?
Mm.
The left side don't have.
Don't have.
Okay, now this interesting lump, which I saw it in October 10, which is how long? 4 weeks ago. 5 weeks ago, right? Today is already November 17th, so about 5 weeks ago, and I felt that it was 2 cm by 2 cm, and I thought it could be abscess, so I gave anti-inflammatory antibiotics, and according to the owner, it went down by 60%. It went down 60%. Then you couldn't see this swelling. Did you see this swelling?
Yeah.
You did last, although it went down by 60%, but it came back again. So now the thing is, where you hold it, close the muscle, right?
Yeah.
Not like you hold.